everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to add music to your InShot app using your iPhone, so you can take your editing skills to the next level. Whether you are making fun TikToks, Instagram Reels or YouTube videos, adding the right music can make a huge difference. So let's get started. First of all, find the InShot app. Now open it. Now select the video that you want to add music to. Here you can find the musical note icon. Now go ahead and tap on it. Here you can find the music option. Now tap on it. Once you tap on the music icon, here you can find the option like this. Now you can browse through different genres, modes and styles of music and tap on Do One Music. Then here you can find the use option, tap on it. Once the music is added, you will see it is appeared in the timeline. Now if the music is too long or too short, you can easily trim it. Just tap on the music track in the timeline and you will see options to adjust the length. And after adding the music, you can simply save the video. And that's it. That is how you add music in InShot using your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.